So what I think I might do is just let this fire establish itself, maybe feed in the other log.